Millen plays it to Benning. Both teams changing ahead to Federko. And the puck slips away. Rik Wilson has it for Chicago. Up to Brian Noonan, the youngster on the right wing. It's center to Troy Murray over the line with Frazier. Troy Murray into the corner. Centers. Puck knocked away. Right to Rik Wilson. He shoots and scores! Rik Wilson!
Just done. Puck was in behind the net, centered into the slot. Wilson had moved in and fired it right through the pads of Greg Millen, and Chicago leads it 1-0. Troy Murray made the centering pass, bounced in front. Wilson moved up on the play and put it right through the pads of Greg Millen, and Wilson gives Chicago the lead.